a lift here. They got plenty of numbers. And the try scored there by Simon.
The advantage was to Wales. It's all very scrappy and frantic out there. But the Kings don't mind, because they're still with possession. And they're driving.
Penalty goals. The hooter in the background. The last chance for them. Carried up by Simon Kirin.
Mr. Hazel. Kirin.
For this crowd, but the Bulls equally, they're a very proud
Spence would have learnt that about his team. Too much time to learn anything, really. Sean Sally, but all night to swat
by Jonker. Again, it's Ace who sets him away.
Way, is it?
Behind the ball, yeah. Okay, to the part of forward. Forward, solid defence, or stays in.
Ball is out.
John Salford, Kirid. Kelly, Kirid.
Done so, but just couldn't find his way through. He has a chance here for the Kings. They've got men lining up.
Roll 19.
Lisi this time on the wing, showing good strength, a fantastic offload.
Under vulture fly at half back. Now Riedling has another good bit of gang.
The place. So Page has got the big men standing off. Here comes Hutton.
Smith, Jacobs, nearly eluding Shabangu.
Just keep on going here. This time the big men marching it up once again. Going for the quick tap, looking for the runners. Dreya takes it up. Quick ball needed.
I feel sore after this one, no question.
The Lions look to build up again. And that man's look full of running again.
Jacobs there, well taken by Boyson.
It's a maul!
Not particularly in that first half. They had a blast for 20 minutes and now they seem to have gone back into their shells once again.
Scrum has been good from the Kings.
It's holding up very well, the scrum of the Kings. Very well indeed. Kelly, Aspelin.